Hello everyone, welcome to this video. In this video I'm going to tell you that how can you make sure that the microphone is working correctly for all the sites that you open in your Google Chrome browser. So there is a very common issue that we get, that is the microphone, although it is connected, but the sites that you open in the Google Chrome are not taking that input. So what do you need to do in this case? So first of all, open your Chrome browser and go to these three dots. From here you need to go to the settings option. Now in the search bar, just type in the word site settings. So this is the option that should come up. Here you need to scroll down until you get this permissions. So once in the permissions, you select for microphone. So just click on this microphone. The first thing that you need to make sure is the input device that you have selected, or that is currently selected, is the one that in which you are giving the input. So once you have connected any external microphone, there would be two microphones connected to your system, one inbuilt and one external. So from here, make sure that your correct device is selected. Once that is done, make sure the default behavior is set to the sites can ask to use your microphone. So if the site needs the permission from you to use your microphone, it will ask you for that, and simply you can allow or deny it based upon the usage of the site that you are currently handling. Next, if you are seeing that site in which you are not able to find your microphone in this list that says not allowed to use your microphone, make sure you delete that site and reopen your Chrome browser. So that should solve all your microphone related issues in different sites in the Chrome browser. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.